All right, so this is my little short wing plane. It has a Hobby Zone Super Cub wing, and I'm testing gyros on it. I have a gyro on the roll and the pitch, and I'm testing gyros because the wing is so short that I'm seeing if it won't torque roll because of the gyros. So it had gyro shakes. The gyros were overcorrecting on the ailerons, and the plane is working. So short that it rolls really fast, so It got out of control and crashed.
Uh-huh.
Oh! No offense.